Toward the end of the 15th century, a group of artists began to find inspiration in the decorative artwork that was found in ancient grottos near the Colosseum. They were unique and varied, depicting nature, geometric figures, and even mythological creatures, half human, half animal. That's how the so-called grotesque art of the Renaissance was born.
We know that the first discoverers of these frescoes were from the end of the 15th century, and that one of them was Pinturicchio. Then when Raphael arrived in Rome in 1508, he went down into the grottos through one of the holes here, at least what looked like grottos.
They looked like grottos, but they were something else entirely, openings on the roof of a huge building. But not just any building, it was Nero's villa, known as his Golden House, or Domus Aurea in Latin. This is what it looked like in the 1st century AD. The problem is that after Nero's death, his successors performed the so-called damnatio memoriae, or annihilation of his memory.
The emperors after him wanted to destroy everything Nero had built. That's why they built the Colosseum on the Stagnum Neronis, a large lake that sources say was the center of the palace.
The palace was stripped of its marble sculptures, which were used as material for new buildings. And Trajan took it a step further. He had the Domus Aurea buried and thermal baths built on top. All that was left to salvage was the painted artwork inside the Domus Aurea. The imperial palace was slowly rediscovered, and now this exhibition shows just how much of an impact it made on the Renaissance and the world. In Mexico, for instance, in the former convent of St. Michael Archangel in Ixmiquilpan, very similar decorative painting can be found. And a close look at the walls reveals how Renaissance artists adapted the drawings from the Roman era. The exhibition was organized for the 500th anniversary of Raphael's death, but because of the pandemic, it will be open all year. It's an opportunity to discover the fascinating stories behind the great Renaissance artists.